We have 9 cubed raised to the 4th power. So we are going to multiply those exponents. So we have 9 to 3 times 4, and we end up with 9 to the 12th power.